You came here early in the morning. Until now you are still here. It's a sacrifice.
So,
this is how you see those that really love God. You are just seated there. It's hot, but you are still there. May the Lord reward you for that. For that commitment, the Lord will reward you. You are just there. I look at my elder ones, they are also just enjoying the service. It's a blessing on its own. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Father, thank you. Father, thank you. Whatever you want God to touch, the pictures of your loved one, just have it in your hand. Every spirit that is not of God is going to be exposed in Jesus' name. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Father, thank you. As I stretch out my right hand toward your children, Lord, let your mercy speak for them. Let your mercy speak for them. Let your grace locate them. Those that are still under the influence of dark powers, those that are still in the cage, those that are still being bound by generational curses, Father, restore them. Restore them. Every spirit that is not of God, you spiritual husband, you spiritual wife, you spirit of failure, Holy Ghost! As long as you are under the influence of my voice, you cannot escape this anointing. Holy Ghost, begin to expose every spirit that is not of God. Begin to expose. Bring them out. Begin to expose. Holy Ghost! You spiritual husband. I say, you spiritual husband. You spiritual husband. You spiritual wife. I command you. As long as you are under the influence of my voice, I say that spirit of barrenness, spirit of failure, spirit of setback, come out, come out. Come out! Come out! Come out! Come out! As long as you are under the influence of my voice, viewers, as long as you are under the influence of my voice, every spirit, I say every spirit that is not of God, you spirit, I say you spirit, come out! Come out! Come out! Come out! That spirit of snake. I said that spirit of snake. I said that spirit of sickness. That spirit of dogs. I said that spirit of cats. I said that spirit of madness. tormenting your home. Come out! Come out! Come out! That spirit of poverty. I say that spirit of poverty. That spirit of poverty. Say, come out! 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 Every spirit that is not of God, I say that spirit of failure. I say that spirit of failure. I say that spirit of stagnation. I say that spirit of failure. That spirit of failure. Come out! 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 Hey! Viewers, I say, as long as you are under the influence of my voice, as long as you are under the influence of my voice, those that are here and those that are watching us from home, I say that spirit that is holding your life, that spirit, the cause of pain, that spirit, the cause of disappointment, come out, come out, come out, come out, come out. Every spirit that is not of God, I say every spirit in your children's lives that is not of God, in your family that is not of God, say come out, 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 come out. Begin to command them out. Begin to command them out. Begin to command them out. 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 Begin to 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 command them out. Command them out. Command them out. Command them out. Command them out.
Prophet Lucas, for this time of mass prayer, command them out. Command them out. Begin to connect. Watch the manifestation of evil spirits on your screen to the glory of God Almighty. Watch the vomiting out of poisonous substances on your screen, the manifestation of evil spirits. You can see what is happening there. Our mother has been injured.
Say, you evil spirit, holding my career, holding my marriage, holding my children, holding my finances, holding my business. Say, come out! 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 Command them 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 out!
Just command them out. Watch your screen. You're watching the manifestation of evil spirits. This mass prayer, this anointed mass prayer with the man of God, Prophet Lucas, on your screen, bringing every demonic power, every evil spirit to surface to the glory of God Almighty. Begin to place your hand on the screen and connect in Jesus' name. Watch on your screen the vomiting out of poisonous substances, everything they've eaten on the table of the enemy being flushed out.
Command it out, command it out, command it out, command it out, command it out. Every spirit holding your life, every spirit holding your finances, every spirit holding your marital life, command them out, command them out, command them out.
Watch your screen, you can see what is coming out of those.
Look, command them out, command them out, command them out. Declare war in your family. Declare war in your finances. declare war.
Watch the power of the Holy Ghost. You can see what is happening on your screen there. The fire of God is moving in our midst.
Hey, I cause sickness. For 2 years now.
Every evil spirit. I say every evil spirit that is assigned to destroy your life. I say negative words assigned to destroy your career. Holy Ghost! Holy Ghost!
Disconnect your heart, connect.
Say, you evil spirit, in my family, in my career, in my marital life, I command you, in the name of Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus, come out, come out, come out, come out, come out. Command it out, command it out, command it out, command it out, command it out.
Begin to command them out. Watch on your screen the manifestation of evil spirits. Viewers all around the world, begin to place your hand on the screen right now as you watch those who are partaking in this mass prayer. The fire of the Holy Ghost is burning every demonic power, every evil spirit. Nothing can hide in our midst today. The Spirit of God is bringing everything that has been hidden by the enemy in our lives to surface.
In Jesus' name. That spirit, you generational curse, you spiritual husband, you spiritual wife, you spiritual disappointment, stagnation, barrenness, failure, come out, come out, come out, come out, come out, come out, come out. Command them out, command them out, command them out, command them out.
Yes, every evil spirit, every demonic power, whatever seed the enemy has planted in your life is coming to surface to the glory of God. Watch your screen and connect your heart. Begin to place your hand on the screen and receive your deliverance, your healing in Jesus' name. Watch the vomiting out of poisonous substances. This is what has come out of our... as a result of the mass prayer by the man of God, Prophet Lucas. You can see there, this is the power of the Holy Ghost is moving, bringing everything the enemy has planted in you out in the name of Jesus.
In Jesus' name we pray. I declare you free. When something is declared, if you are declared that you are free, so there's no negotiation, you are free. Amen. I said there's no negotiation, you are free. Amen. I declare you free in the name of Jesus. Amen. I declare your career, your children, your parents, your finances, your ministry, I declare it free. Amen. I say it is declared in the name of Jesus. Those who receive attack when you are sleeping, I put an end unto those attacks in Jesus' name. I say, I put an end to those attacks in the name of Jesus. I say, if you experience bad dream attacks when you are sleeping, I put an end in the name of Jesus. I put an end in the name of Jesus. I put an end in the name of Jesus. I put an end in the name of Jesus. If you experience attack when you are sleeping, be it in the night, be it during the day, I say that door that they use to enter your dream life, I close it in the name of Jesus. I close it in the name of Jesus. Be Be closed in the name of Jesus. Be closed in the name of Jesus. That spiritual husband, that spiritual wife, that poison they give you when you are sleeping, I put an end in the name of Jesus. I put an end in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Lord. You are free. You are free. I declare you free. Whether the enemy like it or not, you are free. I say, whether the enemy likes or not, your children are free. Your parents are free. Your career is free. Your business free. Your finances free. I say freedom. 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 In Jesus' name. You are free. Your papa, your mama could not do for you, God has done it for you. I say, God has done it for you. Begin to give your testimony. I'm a free person. I'm a healed person. I'm a free man. I'm a free man. My career is free. My finances are free. I am a free man. I am released. I am redeemed. I am redeemed. Begin to confess your testimony. What they could not do for you, God has done it for you.
He has done for me.
Give your testimony with joy. Give your testimony with joy. Prophet, he said, son of man, what do you see? He said, I see bones. He said, speak life unto those dry bones, and they will live again. Now, I'm speaking to you as a prophet of God. Every dry bone in your life should rise again. I say, every dry bone in your career, dry bone in your finances, dry bone in your marriage, dry bone in your womb, rise again. I say, rise again. I say, rise again. I say, it must rise again. Pick up your career and walk. What they could not do for you, God has done it again. I say, God has done it again. God has done it again.
Amen.
Say, neighbor.
Neighbor.
God has done it again.